daily fitting Hanuman Chalisa, little by little, daily, and you will memorize that. Okay? So after the Gayatri Mantra, we do one other prayer. Okay? Hey Prabhu, hum balko ko. Remember?
Hey Prabhu, hum balko ko.
Hey Prabhu, hum balko ko.
In the morning, Prabhate means in the morning. Karam means hands, darshana means to look. Okay? So this is what this mantra is meaning. Karagre vasate Lakshmi on the top, residing Ma Lakshmi, Karamadhyaya Saraswati in the middle, Ma Saraswati, Karamulya Stito Brahma. In the root here is Brahmaji. Okay? Who is Brahmaji?
Creator.
He is the creator. Yes, the creator of this whole world, self-creation. Right? So, see, these are the powers we want to have in life, right? To do this in the morning. When you wake up, right in your bed, look at your hand first and say this prayer. Say after me, Karagre Vasate Lakshmi.
Karagre Vasate Lakshmi.
Paramadhye Saraswati.
Paramadhye Saraswati.
Karamule Stito Brahma.
Karamule Stito Brahma.
Prabhate.
Prabhate.
Karadarshanam.
Karadarshanam.
So, we do pranam to Dharti Ma first with this prayer, and we ask forgiveness. Okay? We ask forgiveness because we don't have a choice. We have to put the foot on the ground, and we have to put the foot on Dharti Ma. So we don't have a choice. So that's why we ask the forgiveness that, oh Dharti Ma, please forgive us or forgive me that I am putting my foot on your floor. I'm touching you with my foot, which is not a good thing, but I don't have a choice. So that's why you ask forgiveness, right? So this mantra you say also before stepping out of your bed. These are two mantras, two prayers you do daily. In the morning, in your bed. First, look at your hands, say this prayer. Before coming out of your bed on the floor, you say this prayer for the Dharti Ma. Fold your hands. And repeat after me. Samudra Vasane Devi.
Samudra Vasane Devi.
Parvata Stana Mandite.
Parvata Stana Mandite.
Vishnu Patni.
Vishnu Patni.
Namastubhyam.
Namastubhyam.
Padasparsham.
Padasparsham.
Shamaswame.
Shamaswame.
Goddess, oh Ma, right? You are having the ocean as your clothes. Samudra means ocean, Vasane is your clothes. You are having the ocean as a cloth. You have seen the earth and ocean all around. So she's having the ocean as a cloth, right? And Parvatastana Mandite, and all the high mountains are like your chest, right? And Vishnu Patni, you are the wife of Vishnu Bhagavan. Vishnu Patni. Patni means wife of Vishnu. So you are the wife of Vishnu Bhagavan, and I do namaskar to you. Tubhya means to you. Namastubhya. Namastubhya means namaskar to you. Padasparsham. Pad means foot. I am touching you with my foot or both the feet. Right? Sparsham means to touch. Kshamasva means, kshama means to forgive. May me, forgive me, right? So you are asking this to Ma Dharti. So do one more time repeating. Samudra Vasane Devi.
Samudra Vasane Devi.
Parvata Stana Mandite.
Parvata Stana Mandite.
Vishnu Patni Namastubhyam.
Vishnu Patni Namastubhyam.
Padasparsham.
Padasparsham.